Every year, our government spends over $42 billion on the war against marijuana. The same government officials estimate marijuana to be a $113 billion industry. Did you know the national cigarette tax average is close to 50%? Who's collecting tax on $113 billion a year? We talk about creating jobs. How about a new industry? We can end recession by ending prohibition. It's 2009. Save your time for real crime.